This time, the Apple event took place on September 15th in California. A lot of products were introduced at that event. But what we see is about best features of the Apple Watch 7. Let's see. First, new design. Apple has updated the design of the Watch Series 7. Seeing this is different. The most noticeable change is, Watch Series 7's display now extends almost to the edge of the watch face. The bezel is 40% slimmer than the Watch 6. Also, it has many watch faces and straps. Finally, the design is a great and good improvement. Next, new screen. This time also Apple gives the same Retina LTPO OLED display and 1000 nits. Watch Series 7 will be available in 41mm and 45mm screen sizes. Apple says the Series 7 offers almost 20% more screen area than its predecessor. They have given a new glass called IONX. I think this glass is going to be a superpower. Another useful feature is the always-on display. It's now 70% brighter when indoors, making it easier to quickly glance at the time or notifications. Apple has improved the durability of the Watch 7. The glass cover is now more crack-resistant and the watch has added IP6X dust protection rating to the WR50 water resistance. Apple display will always be better and I hope this will be better too. New skill feature. A new feature for cyclists. Cycling is one of the modes that can now be triggered automatically, as well as auto pause and resume features. Fall detection, a safety feature introduced in 2018, will also now detect falls while working out. Apple's new OS, Watch OS 8. This OS was announced at WWDC in June 2021. Watch OS will take the expectation of the bigger display with newly redesigned UI elements, like bigger buttons. Notifications will show more text and the Apple Watch now features a full QWERTY keyboard for answering texts. You'll be able to tap or slide. Apple Quick Path will use machine learning to predict what you're trying to type. Watch OS has many more features, I will put in the description if I can. Increased charging. There is a battery problem in any of Apple's devices. But this time, Apple says, we've improved the battery life of the Watch 7. This watch works with the same 18 hours of battery life, but it charges 33% faster and you can go from 0 to 80% in just 45 minutes. Also, has a new USB-C magnetic pad. This is the best feature of Watch 7. What I am going to say next is not feature, but it's important to say. Unjustified price. It starts at $399. It is priced the same as its predecessors. People on the internet and elsewhere say this price is unreasonable. Because, Watch 3 started at $199, only after that did the price change. So, this is an unjustified price. Tell us into comment section what your opinion is. I told all the main features of the Apple Watch 7. Was this video useful to you? Please comment. If you liked this informative video, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.